And for your fifth match of the afternoon, boxing out of the red corner at 10 years of age at 78 pounds from the Alemán Boxing Club of Fresno, Brianna Varela. Boxing out of the blue corner at 10 years of age at 74 pounds from the Shafter Boxing Club, Alexa Zalga. Thank you. fifth match of the afternoon, boxing out of the red corner. Chevy Rodriguez. Boxing out of the red corner at 9 years of age at 56 pounds from the Aleman Boxing Club of Fresno, Isaac Escoto. Boxing out of the blue corner at 8 years of age at 59 pounds from the Shafter Boxing Club, Cruz Montoya. Come on.
Wrestling Champ Talk Show.
Out of the red corner. I see you, baby. Swear to God.
And for your 10th match of the afternoon, boxing out of the red corner at 10 years of age and 63 pounds from the Harrow Brothers Boxing Club of Merced, Refugio Veloz. Boxing out of the blue corner at 10 years of age and 66 pounds from the city boxing
club,
Ivan Almanza.
I'll
eat them for you. Yeah. Well, he has cup in his head here and mouthpiece. They have gloves over there.
Hey, second, I need to take a picture of you with your belt before you get dirty.
Thanks, man.
Isaac, don't change. Let me take a picture of you with your belt. Come here. Get your belt. Let me take a picture of you first.
Of the afternoon, boxing out of the blue corner, Ivan Almanza. Boxing out of the red corner, 11 years of age at 85 pounds, from the Vaya con Dios Boxing Club of Tulare, Emmanuel Alatorre. Boxing out of the blue corner, at 10 years of age at 89 pounds, unattached from Bakersfield, Silas Robles.
Yeah.
fight.
Thank you.
out of the program. Bout number 12 is over to the punch, and we got a winner. The winner of bout number 12 is Boxing out of the Blue Corner. Thank you.